just a little message from Shel Kneebreaker to
I
commemorate Guilty Pleasure's second year in business, to thank each and every one of you, the roster, for being here. It was a freezing cold day in Winnipeg, December 20th, 2011, when Wally Smash put the open sign on the Temptation Cafe. We started out with a small group from Warrior Outlaws who have been here the entire time. Thank you to them. Thank you to Wally Smash for handing over this company to me as well. Also, thank you to all the folks who taught me what to do to run a company and answered all of my endless questions as well. Most notably, Swamp Dog and 00 Buckshot. Quickly going to mention some others and thank them as well. These are the ones who stuck around, most of them not having contracts, by the way, and made Guilty Pleasures what it is today. And they are Starry, is a glowing cootie bug, Colossus Cheeky, Tim, the Ultimate Destroyer, Lord Amadeus, the Cougar, Mrs. Hain, Bastige, the Elite One, Ed Whelan, Pantalizer, Sassy, Mrs. Bad Intentions, Lefty, the One-Up GM, Dinklage, the Imp, Snafu, Mrs. Panda L, Psychotic, Miss Anna, a.k.a. Fighter Chick, Bite My Butter, Tough as Nails Dones, Spade, Skulldart, Pebs, and of course, Taxidermist. And to everyone whose name I did not mention, a huge thank you and mwah, mwah, mwah. Thanks again, guys, and have a great day at Guilty Pleasures.
I think that possibly maybe I'm falling for you. Yes, there's a chance that I've fallen quite hard over you. I've seen the waters that make your eyes shine. Now I'm shining too. Because, oh, because I've fallen.